Roblox Oof!
In this video, I'm going to show you how to fold the Roblox Noob. Ready, set, here goes. So for this noob, I used 2 sheets of 6-inch origami paper back to back. But for this tutorial, I'm going to use a single 7-inch square of black commie, so I'll end up with a white noob with black eyes. So begin colored side up, and we're going to make a white water bomb base. So fold in half diagonally in both directions. Keep it folded in this direction, and fold the corner to the top. Turn over and fold this corner to the top. Now open the big pocket and bring these 2 sides together and flatten. Here we have the water bomb base. Now fold this corner to the center and repeat. Turn over and repeat. And we have a house. Now bring the 2 front flaps together and the 2 rear flaps together. So it's another house. Now bring this flap to this crease. Let the flap inside swing out. And repeat. Turn over and repeat. Now bring the wings of the butterfly up and fold this flap in and repeat. And bring the wings back down. Turn over and repeat. Now fold these 2 flaps in like this. Unfold and fold them to the middle. Now we're making the eye. So fold this flap towards this point.
And the closer you get, the bigger the eye will be. So if you want a big eye, it's like that. If you want a small eye, it's like that. I'm gonna go somewhere in between, about like that.
Now repeat on this side. Now open this pocket up and squash it. And fold the corner over, and there's the first eye. And repeat. Now rotate the eyes so that they cross these creases. And fold the remainder, this flap, inside. And repeat, and the eyes are done. So we got the eyes, now time for the mouth. So turn over and fold these flaps like this, rotate, and fold the 2 flaps to the 2 corners. And unfold and fold these creases to these sides. Now reach in like you're gonna squash it, but don't squash like that. Instead, squash to the side. And the more to the side you go, the thinner the lines of the mouth will be. So about like that. Good, and repeat on this side. Now fold this flap down so it's parallel, and repeat. That's not much of a smile. Let's bend it upwards, just at the right angle that you like. And now wrap this flap over the edge, not in the first one, but the second slot, right in there, and repeat. Now put your finger in there, and in here, and blow into here. And there's your noob. Shape it to taste. And oof, you're done. 20 tricks of origami oof. Number 1, it makes a sound. Number 2, it does the Mexican jumping bean. Number 3, you drop it and it almost always falls on its face. And number 4, it can either roll onto its face or do a backward somersault. Number 5, it spins. Number 6, it can wink or blink. Or close its eyes and go to sleep and wake up. Oof. Number 7, you can wear it on your finger. Oof. Or wear 5. Oof. Or it can be stuck on the end of a pencil. Oof. Number 8, it's a blow fidget spinner. Oof. Number 9, you can pull these flaps together to make it brown. And number 10, pull these flaps out and it opens up into the scream painting.
Ow!
Oof trick number 11. You can bring the eye flaps together and bring these flaps out, and it makes a gift basket. And you can put your gift in there and refold the flaps as they were, press it down, and you can give somebody an oof gift. And number 12, it's a flicker kickball. Number 13, if you press in all the edges and make a few extra creases, you can shape it into a stellated octahedron.
Oof.
And number 14, you can pull the flaps out from under the eyes and lift it up. And it's an extra tall oof. Number 15, you can pick its nose. Number 16, and it loves that. Number 17, ooh, it's like a dog. Woof. Number 18, it's an oof cyclops. Number 19, it can eat itself.
Yum, 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 yum.
And turn into a funny geometric shape.
Ha, 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 ha.
And number 20, it can go from 3D to 2D. He's still smiling.